is a shovely bubbly gobbly goo.
Our story begins in the Hellsing family dungeon, where Integra, the half-crazed hermaphrodite weaver of illusion, leads her idiot uncles into the snare of oblivion. Let's listen in.
Integra, where are you?
She'll hear you. Shoes are killing me. They're so super tight.
I know, but they're gorgeous.
I know, right? Getting so super scared.
This way, morons.
Integra, don't be a bitch. We want to be vampires, too.
Yeah. Dear, dearest Integra, I was once a badass, but then I got really old, and now I really suck. You, too, are freaking awesome. But in case you ever need an incredible psychopath, take the aromatherapy crystals and wake Alucard. He is in an exfoliating kelp wrap in the basement. Also, bring something for him to eat, like my brother, because he's a mean SOB, and human is his favorite food. Rosebud!
Integra, OMG! We were gonna do this together. Like the spaghetti, remember? When we made the spaghetti together? You remember.
Leave. Now.
But I want to be a vampire.
Oh, Jesus, run! Run!
Bitch! I made you that thread, bitch! We bought shoes, the bitch!
Idiot.
I guess spa time is over.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. That was great Kool-Aid.
My pleasure. They were annoying the hell out of me, so I killed them.
Wow, just like a monster.
Except I am a monster that shuns the pansy haven of eternity. The thrill of death is my candy, do you hear me? My freaking Laffy Taffy! I came down here with the intention of killing my uncle. He was heir to the family fortune, and I wanted it. It was my pleasure to kill him.
My kind of girl. I've got it. Let's make a trade. Kool-Aid for Laffy Taffy.
It's a deal. Oh, and I'm only half girl.
What?
Foster at the Hotel Paradise. This is what I told him as I gazed into his eyes. Rooms were made for carpets, towers made for spires, ships were made for cannonade to fire off from inside them. Camptown ladies never sang, all they do that. No, no, no. Camptown ladies never sang, all they do that. No, no, no.